loud and proud. Well, okay. That about sums it up.
Well, that'll work if you need it to.
Well, we're going to see how it's all going to shake out. Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. We're live, and as you can hear by the roar of this crowd, and ready to kick this thing off with style. Unless your house is on fire. And help has arrived here from Antonio Cesaro.
The following contest is...
Come on, we need to get order here.
Now hold on, Cole. Let's just see where this goes.
Big time slam right there.
Look, Cesaro is on the attack now.
Thank you.
Boom! Boom!
The second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
There's the Hurricane Rana. He lands a jarring Boom. Forearm.
Boom. Yeah. Boom.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Oh no, that could break a bone. Great table in play. Oh my goodness. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck.
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right? Better stay right where he is.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Oh, he turns it around. Cesaro definitely starting to crack here.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's gonna need a change in momentum and fast.
He's in a tough spot here, Cole. Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Really relying on that elbow here. Here he goes. You gotta believe this one's over.
This singles contest has a victor.
Making his way to the ring, from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Oh, come on, get in the ring and do this the right way!
Well-executed arm drag. He's looking at it.
Olympic slam!
Looking for the win.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
But did he go for it too early? Cesaro is in a real bad spot.
A ring simply cannot contain them.
Cesaro not looking so great right now.
What an offensive show by Cesaro.
Adams beginning to breathe a little heavy now.
Cesaro is on the attack now.
The drop kick hits the target. Thank you.
For broke.
There it is. The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Thank you.
Oh, what now?
He's a man on a mission.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Okay.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Looking for the finish.
You better stay right where he is.
This one is being waved off. Guess the match didn't even matter.
Oh, come on. That's garbage.
Thank you.